Listen, man, before you get into the video, make sure you hit that subscribe button. I'm trying to get to 100 subscribers. You already know how it is. Help a brother out and just hit that subscribe button, you know? Let's get right into the video, feel me? What's good, YouTube? It's your boy, Lil Kappa, back in another video. And today, we are back on Age of Aincrad, and today I want to show you guys how to, you know, get to the floor one boss, because a lot of people don't know, and once you get the hang of it, it's not even that hard. Honestly, it's really easy to get there. I'm not even gonna cap, like, but if you don't know how to get there, this will definitely help you, and if you actually play the game. And yeah, I'm gonna just make my way over there and I'll show you guys exactly how to get to the boss. But yeah, honestly, in my opinion, the boss is, he's kind of, with the gear that you get from floor one, he's kind of hard to beat. So the only way, the way I beat him, I had like someone help me, and he completely destroyed him. I did not expect him to like take no damage from him, basically, and like to like, hit him like five times, and then that would have been it. But I'll show the clip of me defeating him after I show you guys how to get there. Because I defeated him before, like, you know, it'll make more sense when I show you the clip, because I don't have all this gear and money from when I actually defeated him. Okay, this is starting a little abruptly, but I got this guy to help me defeat the boss, so I'm gonna do that with him right now. So hopefully we can do it. That would be really helpful. Hopefully I don't die to it, because if I do, that would be really bad. But we're already at the boss, so hopefully I can do it. Oh, hopefully. I'm just trying not to get hit. Oh, that guy got hit. Rest in peace. He can just tank it. Look how much damage it did to him. Yo, we're about to do it. Let's go. Oh wow. that was way less. I did not expect it to be that easy. Holy crap. Anyways, that was weird. So we're at the boss room now. I'm about to pull up inside, and I'll show you guys exactly where to go. All right, so I just entered. You don't have to worry about these guys. You just run around them. I just entered the room, and so the first place you want to go is left. Don't go right, because you won't make it. You just have to go left. Simple as that. It's really easy, like, once you see the pattern. And then you go, you just make it through the corridor. And then you go right, because that's the only way to go. It's pretty dark in here, but, yeah, you'll understand. And then once you get to, like, this little area, you just go straight here. Just go left again, straight to here. And now, it's basically like the entrance. So just think of it as the entrance again. Every time you go through these, and it's like a T, right? So now that you went to the second one, you just go right. And you literally just keep doing that over and over. It's that simple. Like, it's really easy. Just go through here. It's just like the first turn. Go through here. Go to this corridor. And now, boom, and then you go here again. And then now you go left. You just keep going back and forth in that pattern until you make it there. And then once you are there, you're gonna have to fight the boss. And he's pretty strong. But I'll kill him now. I'll show you guys. Once you get to floor two, you're able to kill the boss so easily. Like, I'm not gonna cap. And I can show you, maybe this still works. I mean, like, I can kind of like dodge all of his attacks, so yeah. But yeah, it takes like, what, 3 to 5 minutes to get through, or like 4 minutes to get through here. And then once you're at the boss, it's light work, honestly. Or like, actually, it's like 2 minutes. I ain't finna cap. And this is the last turn, and boom, you're here. Simple as that. Okay, all right, never mind. Oh, there's someone already here. Let me get away from these things. Let me help this guy out. Oh my god. Wait, I don't even think he needs help. Oh yeah, he has the desert stuff too. But anyways, I'm gonna just hit him from the back, no homo. But he's not gonna be able to hit me, you know. And boom, just like that, he's dead. See, once you get to the floor two, it's light work, bro. Like, it's so easy. And like, even though he did most of the damage, it's not even that, like, I was just able to come in from the behind and just destroy him, you know. But that is how you get to the 4-1 boss. If you guys enjoyed the video, make sure to hit that subscribe button, like the video, and comment if you enjoyed it. And I'll see you guys in the next video. See ya.